valuable. What was it? She is the daughter of so and so.
Yes.
아사라마 알라이쿰 안녕하세요. 다우트킴입니다.
미아입니다.
오늘은
today.
Today. We are gonna see watch a video named How to be a better husband.
Better husband. Okay.
Yes.
How to love your wife.
How to love your wife better.
Better. As a Muslim.
As a Muslim?
As a Muslim. Of course, as a Muslim is free Quran education.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
I think we need to watch this. I need to watch this.
Okay. I want to watch this. I need to know.
Yes.
And I will tell you what you did wrong.
Yeah, okay. How about me as a husband now?
From 10, you are 6.
Six.
I will not give you 5, I will give you 6.
Okay.
Because I love you.
Then let's watch this and let's find the problem.
It's special that when a male marries a female, he is reminded constantly that who you have married is the special child of someone.
A special child of someone. Yes. For my mom.
So we tell the husbands that when you look at your wife, don't just look at her as your wife.
Yes.
That's not the only title she has. She had a title before that, which was more dear and more valuable. What was it? She is the daughter of so-and-so.
Yes.
She also has her own
family
that loves her and respects her.
Yes,
so do not disrespect her.
Okay.
Do not abuse her.
I'm
like they say, don't make her cry.
Daughter. Don't make you cry.
You know, when my wife cries, I always tell her I'm not supposed to allow you to cry. She says, I cry out of joy. MashaAllah. Okay, that's good. That's a good sign.
MashaAllah.
So if you're crying out of joy and happiness, Alhamdulillah. But if you're crying out of, you know, sadness, you're stuck, there's no way forward. Wallahi, Allah has heard the cry of a wife and a daughter. If you take a look at Surah Al-Mujadala, named after a woman who came through in order to present her case to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where the husband became disinterested in her. Listen to this, and I will end on this note. I tell you, very interestingly, there was a woman known as Khawla binti Thalaba radiallahu anha. So what happened to her is she was married, and mashallah, you know, a pretty beautiful woman, next thing expecting, she has a child. And when you have a child, what happens? Subhanallah, people forget that you've now born children. You've graduated into a new level of, you know, motherhood now. And so
motherhood.
You will not be the same
motherhood.
Girl you
motherhood.
Used to be 20 years back. Things have to change. Perhaps you may change in so many ways. You become wiser. And perhaps you may even become a little bit heavier. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us ease. She complained because her husband started losing interest or showed disinterest. He was not interested. And he started saying whenever she was trying to get his attention, he would say, you're just like my mother. It's okay. You know, you're just like a mother. You're just like my sister and so on. She went to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam crying, weeping, complaining. What do I do? This man is saying this to me. He refuses to touch me. And at the same time, he is the one who impregnated me. He gave me the children. He is the one who did this. When I married him, I was in tip-top shape and so on. My mothers and sisters, I just want to pause for a moment to tell you that that does not mean that when you have given birth, you should just lose yourself. No. Go back. You will be able to retain a lot if you work on it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. Whether they are sit-ups, leg-ups, whatever you want to call them, they work. Trust me, they actually work dedicatedly. So don't use a hadith in order for you to throw yourself, you know, to the side. No, work on it. You will feel good by the will of Allah. Like I said, do it for the right reasons. Going back to this narration. So as she's complaining, do you know what happened? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, obviously it's a difficult situation. What do you say? You need to convince the man. Verses were revealed. قَدْ سَمِعَ اللَّهُ قَوْلَ الَّتِي تُجَادِلُكَ فِي زَوْجِهَا وَتَشْتَكِي إِلَى اللَّهِ. Indeed, Allah has heard the argument of the woman who has come to you complaining to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah has heard it. And then he gives the response, and it's a long set of verses where Allah speaks of the punishment of those who say those type of statements and how special and important the woman is. You don't just say these words. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to make the correct decisions in life.
Korean people, especially men, say to this girlfriend or wife, hey, you are fat. Oh, why are you so fat? If the woman keeping it and say to Allah, he will punish him. So you have to be careful with your words. As a mother, she can be fat or not beautiful or have a stretch mark. If the woman say, I'm not interested in you anymore, it's not love. So you're not supposed to marry it.
I really agree the video, because some people before that, oh, I love you, I can do everything for you. But after marriage, their interest is just gone. Like, oh, you're not beautiful anymore. You're already my wife, so I don't need to try anything. But it's not like that.
Yes.
We always have to try love each other. We have to try, because love is not just 그냥 주어지는 게 아니라 사랑도 우리가 계속해서 사랑하려고 노력을 해야 이제 그게 오는 거 같아.
그렇지. 응. 나도 그렇게 생각해.
그래서 나도 so I felt like I should try more.
제일 첫 번째 부분에선 얘기했잖아. 그냥 와이프로 보지 말라. 그러니까 누군가의 소중한 딸일 수도 있다는 거야.
맞아,
그럼
맞아.
만약에 너에게 딸이 있었어. 딸이 있어. 여보 같은 사람 결혼했으면 좋겠어.
안 돼.
안 돼? 이렇게 나처럼 이렇게 고생하고 살고 그러면은 어떤 기분일 거야?
그럼 가서
보고 싶은 사위를 생각하면서 똑같이 행동을 해야 돼.
아, 맞아. 그럼
아들이 그거를 보잖아.
그걸 보고 배우는 거지.
배우는 거야. 우리 아빠는 와이프한테 이렇게 대해주는 걸 보면은 자기도 나중에 우리 아빠처럼 자기 와이프한테 그렇게 똑같이 대해줄 거야. 아빠가 엄마한테 막 소리를 질렀어. 그럼 아 그건 해도 되는 거네. 이렇게 생각할 수도 있어. 애기가.
맞아. Just wife가 아니고 누군가에게 사랑받는 가족이 나라는 거를 생각하고 항상 respect. 항상
그렇지.
존중해줘.
만약에 우리 외할아버지가 아직도 살아 있었으면은 여보가 살아 있었지. 그거는 100%.
인정.
100%.
할아버지 죄송합니다. 고생 안 시키도록 하겠습니다.
네, 네. 아 가끔씩 내가 느끼고 있어. 누군가를 지금 죽일 것 같은. 나 대신. Respect your wife and don't hit and don't.
Yes, don't say bad words.
Don't say bad words.
Yes. Some people think like Islam is bad for a woman, but no, it's not. Muslim always have to respect the woman,
yes.
their wife. Okay, good.
Okay,
오늘.
Good. Good education video for you.
Yes.
And good for me. Very good.
Very good. Thank you for watching our video. Take care and be safe. 알함둘라, 마하살람. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
안녕. I've been waiting. I've been hurting. 'Cause I've been falling.